Alright, so just a quick little video today. This was a common problem on these Corollas and Geo Chevrolet Prisms, the broken door handle. And lots of other cars too, but the frame cracks apart and there you go. So go to any auto parts store and you can pick up another door handle for them. This one's labeled GM. Don't say anything about Toyota on it. Even though this was the only GM it fit was a Toyota based Prism. So first thing we have to do, not happening one handed here, not with the left hand. Alright, get the screw out. Alright, so on these Toyotas, you have to push this plate towards the front of the car. You push it to the front, and it'll disengage these two little lock tabs back here out of these holes. And that's the trick to these. Instinctively, you may want to try to pull back, but you have to push this whole assembly. And of course, if the door handle's still in there, it'll come with it because it's hooked to that rod. You push it forward. So how you disengage the rod is, I'm going to pull this out so we can see. You see the little black plastic part right here? There we go. This here, this needs to pop back. I may not be able to do it with my fingers, but this basically slides over the rod from the outside. You see, it's like a big C-clip. This needs to pop off. It's actually this yellow piece that we're looking at that's in the package. That needs to unhook. Once you pop that back and it's back off the rod, then you should be able to lift the rod itself right out of the assembly. There we go. Now the rod dropped down. It should not have gone far though. But yeah, that's always a concern with doing these. That you're going to lose the rod inside the door. Okay, so now we got the replacement door handle. This is a Dorman part. There's other types too, but basically they're all aftermarket. And we're going to get the rod up in here. Oh, there's a broken piece of the original door handle. Alright. So we're going to take the rod, and I don't think I'm going to be able to show this too well. Basically, I'm going to take the new door handle, and you want to maneuver the rod down into that hole with the yellow clip. So let's see, this yellow clip, I'm going to bring it back this way so we can tighten it over the rod when we get it in. So let's see, I'm going to have to use two hands for this. Alright, so now we got and you can pull that rod out a bit in order to make this easier, but basically stick the rod down in there, push the clip in on it, and then you're going to set the door handle. Try to get this end tucked behind here and watch your trim. Yeah, then this will pop in here. And I guess the only thing you got to watch at this point is trying not to snag. See how it snagged there? Trying to get this in. To keep that tucked in there. And there we go. Alright, so this is back in place. And that'll open the door again. All that's left to do is replace the screw in here. And so So it's pretty easy. It's a little tough getting that rod on and off. That's the toughest part about the whole job, really. But remember, to push the old handle towards the front of the car when you're taking it off. And that's all there is for today.